this week. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Action News Now. I'm Josh Krupp. You clicked on this because you see that riders were evacuating, and that's exactly what happened on the Magnum XL-200 on Monday. And we'll preface this by saying we have reached out to Cedar Point for a comment about this.